Hey guys, welcome back to the farm. Today is Wednesday, the 20th. We're gonna haul some manure today. We just cleaned out the barn. We got the 3020 on the 235 H&S manure spreader. I'm gonna grab my tractor in a little while, the 5103, but I'm gonna have my dad start us out with his 50 with the trip bucket. Works really nice. I'll have him help me haul down the matted hay and straw from all winter's bedding and feeding. But just to get started for the video, guys, I wanted to show you my dad on the 50. Biscuits and gravy. Bee just stung me in my bald head. Man, that hurts. Oh. I hope somebody can see that welt forming. Feels like a... Oh. Feels like he hit me with a hammer. God. Whatever stung me must have been saving that one for a while. He's happy for me to come along. Oh, like he had a baseball bat. All right, folks, so I put the 50. Can't even think. That hurts so bad. I put the 50 away. I wanted to make the video with my dad operating that. Like I said, he's been operating that. He is surgical with that 50 when it comes to loading or pushing snow. I'm going to grab the 5103 and finish out that pile with my dad. So I hope you enjoy the video. I hope this bullet hole in my head heals. Thanks for watching the video, guys.